I've watched this game played by more than 1,000 people. That's the purpose of the game.
People who take the longest are people who aren't familiar with numbers and often do not understand the power of investing. Is not how to make money, but how to spend money. What to do after you make it. How to keep people from taking it from you.